Private, you had better pull it together faster. You are never going to make it through this.
That's just it. I don't want to make it through. I changed my mind. It was an impulse purchase.
Well, you bought yourself quite a challenge.
I told you guys, I am not a soldier. I'm an actress. I am America's sweetheart.
Right now, you're America's pain in the ass.
Valentine!
Are you all right?
Thank you, Sergeant.
Can I ask you something, Valentine?
If you promise not to yell it.
You have the kind of success that other people can only dream about. But you approach everything you do like you're gonna fail. I don't get that.
I'm not you, and I'm not your grandmother.
It's just a figure of speech. My grandmother lives in a retirement home down in Florida.
Oh.
And the truth is, I almost didn't make it through basic. When your dad's a general, you stick out a little. Actually, a lot. It becomes a sport. You can break the general's kid.
But you made it. Good for you.
It's been this sergeant's experience that every soldier that makes it through ends up finding they have much more inside themselves than they ever thought possible.
Think that's true for me?
No. Yes. I do.
Where the heck are we? This doesn't make any sense. Valentine, let me see that map.
I'm starving, guys.
Me too.
I could have sworn I put it in here.
So help me God, Valentine, if you don't have that map.
It's gone.
You're kidding, right?
I told you she'd screw up.
Of course she screwed up. She's a self-absorbed prima donna who only cares about herself.
Well, you don't have to be so mean, Castile. She came back.
Please, are you speaking for the entire fan club?
Don't make her cry, Castile.
I'm not going to cry. I'm going to kick your ass.
Oh, okay. Well, bring it on, crybaby.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
Because all I hear is barking, guys.
Take it easy.
We're gonna make it through this. We gotta work as a team.
Private Valentine.
Hey.
It's impressive what you did out there.
It was the whole platoon. We did it together.
No, I mean, coming back and finishing. It took guts, Private.
Thank you. That means a lot coming from you.
USO, huh?
Yeah. And you? Back to screaming about your grandma?
No. This is my last cycle here. I ship off next week for Iraq.
Wow.
Tell me about it.
So, does this mean you're not my sergeant anymore?
No, I'm not.
Well, I better get going. Everybody's waiting.
I expect that back.